Probably shouldn't go religion because it will be contested. Wait, there was Byzantium. I might still go religion. We'll see. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Okay. That's a nice culture starts right there. Boom. Feel like there's horses around. But cannot really confirm. Should I actually go animal husbandry here? And maybe go for a possible Artemis. But Artemis will be claimed by yeah, it will be taken by Canada. Kind of don't have a lot of hills here. Some hills over there, though. Kind of feel like going astrologers, though, in this game. Should I? Or should I just not do that? No, I probably shouldn't. I probably should go like pottery and currency. Gonna go animal husbandry first and see see if I get some horse styles. 'Cause I want to work those.
Actually, where can I find the Theodora rework? Because I don't exactly remember what they changed. I know they removed the farm adjacency, but what is it exactly?
I think you get adjacency from like district adjacencies give you plus one culture. But I don't even remember if it was like all districts or just the, like some of them.
But where can I find it?
I'm not
Whole
sure.
description. Shit. Because I don't see it on the BBG server. So maybe on this one.
Should be growing next turn, right? And probably to the gypsum. Because I started some culture base. Wrong gypsum though. Like, hello. Why not grow to 1-3? Don't wanna be bothered with that scouts. To go settler already, or feel like going second scout here. Lots of scouts, the whole tundra as well. Do I buy this? I'm growing there in 3 turns, right? Yeah, I should buy it. I should. Oh, there's a science city state. nice. Oh, I was getting on animal husbandry. Probably get some horses here. No, no horse. Bologna. Masonry boost too. That's nice. Anshan? Hello. Okay. I like this. This start so far. Yeah, I really do. Lots of silver over there. This is my foreign trade boost, huh? Kind of need that one. Have the same scout from before, maybe. Hello, Babylon. It's a really quick sell, isn't it? What's going on? That's not necessarily good. Please don't kill me. Don't kill my scouts. Oh, come on, I should have known. Oh no. That was not how I pictured that to be. Fuck. Thank you. That really was like a big setback, but maybe I just go with the slinger now. Yeah, go kill that barb camp. And I really want the stone circles. I guess I'll settle the stone anyway. It's just a good settle. Trade route. I can send the trade route to Anshan, yes. Surely that'll be good. Yeah, please let me have stone circles. Thank you. That would be great. Mice needs to go plus 3 campus just to get golden here. Question is, do I really want to get golden or not? I doubt I will be able to reach political. That's for sure. That's plus 2. Pantheon is plus 1. Currency is plus 1. That's 11. 11 out of 12. Then if I Suze, that's another 2. I can also go Amani first, actually. If I go Amani first into Anshan, that will actually be fine. Yeah, and I can do the Mason requests. I can Suze both city-states, so... Hello, what's up? Nothing much here. Just some nice Christina gaming, that's all. Trying to figure out how to get golden. But I'm sure I'll figure that out. I think I've almost figured that out already. Oh, and now I find the continents. Wow. unlucky. A bit late. Builder first, trader first. I think it's builder because I think we're gonna get stone circles here. So the sooner I can improve the gypsum tiles, the better. Okay. Surprising a builder all of a sudden. Okay, which size do I want to improve first? I want to improve this gypsum first, right? Or do I? Maybe just these ones because those are faster to improve. Can sell those jades. Do you want to sell jade actually? Yes, I want to leave this sale open. Wait, did I have to go plus 3 campus? Oh, I need to calculate so much here. Stone circles, yeah, there we go. Boom. Amazing. Brilliance. Let's grow with the city a little bit. I think. Or should I? Not sure. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go campus first here. I just kind of pretty much have to in order to secure my golden. Go trader. Early empire next turn. I'm gonna send the money in. I'm gonna send you over here to clear the barb camp. Actually, let's improve this tile first. Currency next turn as well. Settlers? No, not yet. Didn't move my warrior. send to Anshan. Boom. And yeah, here I want to actually shop, put a commercial hub in, put another commercial hub in. Boom. So let's see, plus two. Another plus two, you can maybe levy, that's plus five. Okay, England, please don't take my camp. I'm actually gonna chop here, get the campus online a bit sooner. No commercial hubs because we need the golf plaza in the city. Still gonna delay mysticism if I can help it. And why Bologna's warrior over here? Annoying. Oh, another deal. Wow, so many lux deals. Already plus four. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's good. See, I'm gonna be at 15 when I lose Anshan. And I don't want to improve the rice style. Eventually it's gonna get destroyed probably, but for now I think it's a good boost for irrigation. Plus I'm kind of working the tile too, so makes sense to use it. Also, I didn't have a 2-2 here. Okay, that's a bit better. Okay, please don't take the camp. Like, my future depends on it. My Amani is so fast actually that I can reuse it on for like Bologna too. If necessary. But then I kind of want to keep it there because I have a trade route. So it's gonna be 2+2+2. Wow, why did I get an envoy from? Oh, from political philosophy. Well, when you meet a third city state and it gives you a political philosophy boost quests, and you instantly complete it by meeting the same city state. I didn't know that could happen.
Pug champ. Pug champ.
Exactly. Really? You took away. Why do you take that away from me? Why? That is so sad. Okay, now I need to decide what to do with the money. To put it in Bologna or not. I think I'm gonna go Magnus Opener, by the way. Yeah, if I'm gonna go Magnus Opener, then. But then again, maybe just go Mysticism? And, who cares about discounts, right? Yeah, I guess I have made my choice. No discount gaming. Need to buy a scout. Scout this area. Also, do I need to levy? Might need to levy. But I'll only do it as a last resort, I think. Wait, I'm the first generating merchants? I am. I guess Molly is already scouting this area. Okay, go settlers. Melee units. Need to scout this area too. Actually, should be done with the warrior. I feel like I'd rather buy a trade route and send it to Stockholm. Also, let's reassign you to Buenos Aires, maybe. Wait, but then I lose my +2/+2. Never mind. Just keep it there for now. Babylon, may I get a delegation? This is Sweden. Or if anyone could spare a delegation, that would be nice. No, nothing? No one? Oh well.
I haven't met you.
Yep. I haven't met a lot of people yet. Wait, there's Hypatia. And I'm gonna project for it for sure. Wait, where did I get all these points from? Commercial hub. Oh, okay, so I did need to like irrel into mysticism, I guess. Actually have a lot of space here. We stay as friends with Babylon, then everything's gonna be all right. It's also Mali to the right of me. Interesting. Ready to do a double project here if necessary. Right, got that out of the way. Hanging gardens is kind of easy to build here, by the way. Should I maybe just go with that? It's a quick gardens right here and... Actually, right here. Yeah, you know what? I like that idea. Only 4 turns. It's kind of fast. Wait, already got mathematics. Yeah, I'm never gonna get any discounts this game. It was supposed to like come in 3 turns and suddenly just jumped like by quite a bit. Yeah, I feel like I'm just gonna take horseback without the boosts. It's kind of sad, but... Or maybe melee tactics in between. Maybe melee tactics in between, yeah. Okay, that's a quick builder too. I feel like I'm just gonna build that Diploquarter as soon as possible, actually, because there's quite a lot of good city-states this game, and I want to control all of them. Wait, am I getting killed here? Gonna buy a scout. Like, I don't want to lose that trader, that's the thing. Okay, if this thinger moves to the right, which it might, on the 2-2, right? No. Oh. Please don't destroy my trader. Please attack my scout instead. Blah. You're kidding me. Wait, why am I going this way? I need to like go scout that way instead. Just when I moved my money, bonus was soused. Unlucky. There we go, drama is secured. And you need that Apadana too, but let's actually go with audience chamber. Yeah. Campus time, but over here on this square. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna finally get horseback like in a second. Wait, there was a good merchant that I didn't see it. Still getting it though. That is really nice. Mm-hmm. nobody has writers yet or anything like that. Also need some more builders, and also needs this. Maybe writer points. Yes, gets just a few writer points before doing more. The discounted, it's not. Would I get a discount if I waited? Kind of have a feeling that I don't really care. Like, if I wait for one more turn, how many districts do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. 7. I have 7 and I have 6 different districts, right? So if I wait for one more turn, I should be able to get it. I think. I believe so. Let's pretend that's gonna be the case. So go with Moksha maybe to Uppsala. Surely this will be discounted now, no? Okay, somebody's going right us now. No, I was wrong. Although, maybe after I finish this, maybe then it will be discounted. Right? Let's go Masonry maybe and see for ourselves. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for another turn. Should have taken Pingala there because, yeah, I really should have, because I'm getting recorded in too. Okay, so surely now it's discounted, finally. Yes. Great. Very good. We'll take this merchant as well. see what kind of tiles I need here. Buy that trader. Let's do a quick library. And then yeah, for one more turn I'm gonna keep building that builder. Got a pretty nice start here right now, I feel. Kind of need more builders, but I want feudalism builders. That's kind of the problem. Let's remove the variety points for now. Remove these. Maybe keep production. Maybe. Maybe yes. Bro. Go with this. Didn't realize I was so close to apprenticeship. Do I have another, like a third mine anywhere at all? No, I don't. So that was kind of a waste. I don't think I can go Colo. I'm just gonna go Theater Square. Surely that's good. The question is, do I chop Theater Squares? Do I chop Settlers? Do I do both? I feel like it's gotta be Settlers, right? But then again, I don't want the amphitheater. Nah, it can wait. Need to start with other stuff first. Can't really build a settler in this city. I need a spot for a great library. Really want to go Oracle in this city. Gonna try for it. Is it Vicky or Catherine? I'm not sure. Build a campus here, then I can build the great library over there. Yes, but then, do you want a campus or a theater square? I think a campus will do. Yeah, I think a campus will do. Feudalism's still in Tsu. It's unlucky, but understandable. Okay, no more settlers for now, and then I needed some... Actually, I want to change governments to autocracy here. I think... Oh wait, I didn't chop that last settler. I was supposed to do that first. That's dumb. Ah. Why so slow? Every time. But it's okay. We save the chop for a Madonna, I guess. So it's all good. Oops. That is not great. Don't want to die there. Okay, Apadana, please. Kind of want more traders here. Delay those wonders by one turn, is that a good idea? Maybe. Yeah, they all passed, and Japan is gonna be the next one determining who gets what, so I can relax on the projects for a while. kind of boosts its melee tactics. Wait, what happened with the merchants? Who took that one? Hello? I thought I had it figured out, but I didn't. Didn't have it figured out, apparently. Okay, I need a snow city, I need a desert city. Desert city will be somewhere here probably. $130 for that trader. Go stirrups for some boosts. Already got all the builders out, so it's time for settlers' rights. I think so. Wait, this city is working in a 2-2. That explains it. Oh man. I feel like if I don't take this, I might just regret. I'm just gonna take the governor, who cares? Because I kind of like it right now. Wow, still didn't settle. I think my settler was standing here for a while already. I feel. But maybe that's a chance. Maybe I should just move on forward to not settle here yet. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep on moving, actually. Big university. Gonna buy the salad shop for the city. Auckland is dying, which is cool. I like that. I need printing, right? Yeah, I kind of do. No other wonders I want to build now. I think so. Kind of need a wonder religion, maybe. That would be cool.
Let me.
It's another settler right over here. It's gonna take some time to walk, but it's necessary. Don't really want that scientist. In Machu Picchu. Wow, what's happened to Nutella? Nutella again. Alright, so I'll be right back. Need to take a leak.
Nutella here, not Nutella bot also. Just drop this, I edit you. What the fuck are you doing, Zero?
An NRL vote?
Yes, you have to wait that there's a vote and only the host put up the votes.
Well, sorry for being rude, I didn't know that.
Why does he have to vote? Why does he have to wait? I don't understand.
Yeah, I mean, I just put up the vote. It's not a big deal. We're stuck paused anyway.
Impossible item was took that long. Nutella vote passed.
Unless Pablo has so much stats, it's gonna have Pablo kind of big.
Friend.
I feel like in the gambit in this city. Okay, so what do we do now? Maybe go Liang somewhere. Xantium projecting to like mad man. Already got one. Wow. Wait. Plus, who voted for Pablo?
He is.
I missed the scientists. Of course I did. How did that happen? Well, maybe I'll get the happiness one. Who knows? Got him. Need another industrial zone. Kind of want to get it from my main town though. Yeah, just go with campus here, I believe.
At night, then.
Five.
So close to a great artist. It's... Why is Byzantium just projecting this? What a... Why? I'm confused. Trying to defend culture or what? I guess. Not producing any more builders for a while, am I? I guess I'm not. So I could use this slot for something else for a while. On the cards? I mean, sure, just 1 turn, I guess. Just 1 turn is fine. Printing has been boosted now, so I can get that. Go improve these tiles. Finishing captain first. There's kind of no need to do so. Ooh, Antanarivo. Now there's something that I need to take. Especially away from Pablo. Wait, it's on Canada? No, it's on Pablo. I can change back to builders now and buy builder investors. Really? Don't take Anshan from me, hello? Projecting again. Holy crap.
As a young boy,
I project so much, like, I'm confused. I'm sure he hasn't in the Revo, but. I kinda want to go without projecting here, if I can help it. But the thing is, I might miss it if I don't project at all. I guess I'll do a few projects here and there. Will not stand losing that musician.
New.
Yeah, let's do a whopping amount of projects here. Ah, I forgot to buy a builder here. I need to remember that. Also need to settle more cities. Good musician, so with three musics, wow. Yeah, I definitely want that as soon as possible. It's a big project. Kind of slightly overshooting this. But it's fine. Was Uppsala there? Thank you. Can I get a quick astronomy here? I can. Actually. Alright, so... yes, I wanted that builder. Over here. Really need to take Antananarivo away from Pablo by any means possible. Can start by moving Amani actually.
Out of this.
Nicholas is actually pretty close. Hopefully there'll be no position from their side. Doesn't seem like it yet, but the situation might change. Instead of producing that builder, let's do a settler. Need that one more right now. We'll chop this and we'll be fine. As a quick settler, I'm just gonna send it here. Yep, that was a lucky chop because Okay, now it's time to trade places with Stockholm. And this guy is going where? Maybe Karlstad? Or Chops? Maybe.
It is known.
Work this card for a while. Okay, so 212 tourism, doing really well in terms of culture. All I kind of need to do is not die. Also there, we have another slot open. It's probably an encampment then. Industrial too. Industrial is fine, by the way. Yeah, industrial is good. Plus 5 industrial right there. So that will be fun. Actually gonna take the envoy one because I do want them. I do want the envoys. Wait, of course I gotta build it without charges. It's okay. However, it's okay. Ooh, we're getting a build here too. That's not good. Ost Buenos. That's not great. Kind of need the amenities. I'll have to contest back. But maybe on Tenerife first, yeah. How's my money in 2 turns? Okay. Guess I'll just contest Buenos now. It's gonna be tough to contest everything. Cannot move for another 2 turns. Nah, that sucks. At least he didn't get the benefits. Trying to contest too many city states, honestly. Mali,
may I'm not rallying too.
No, I mean, would you mind not settling that desert spot? Because I kind of need it for my Sweden bonus. Yeah, thanks a lot. Let's see what I can send you. Oh, I almost forgot to change. This. Yep.
And because you...
Wait, why is this man minus 17? That is not good. Don't want minus 17s. I wonder if I'm gonna get rolled by England here. Hopefully not. I mean, why only keep two when you can have three, you know? Man. Okay. Keep it then, sure. It's kind of hard to contest every single city-state anyway.
If you will be.
England has no generals. Guess I shouldn't be too scared. I'm still scared though. Not sure why I went this way. I need chops, right? If I need chops, then this is kind of the spot where I need to be. Yep. Archaeologists, kind of need those as well as soon as possible. Maybe a quick spy. This one has a lot of shops in it. Also, this is not what I want to build. Not yet. Any fucking seconds. Oh yeah, I need to do the money stuff. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot, there was so much to do. Oh yeah, Vicky had fake signs, so that's kind of good. Yeah, I still don't believe Vicky will actually do much. Actually gonna count a spy in Stockholm or something. Mm. double musicians, guys. It's called bands? Wow.
Oh, sweet.
to be.
Sorry, I don't notice the messages too easily.
Thank you.
Wow, that is like annoying. Not really getting more envoys, huh? Yeah. Wow, kind of unlucky one, son. Thank you.
I beheld. Listen to...
Popo and Pablo, vote.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Pablo.
Maybe do roll over. That's civil leave, and if we're gonna do a break, then break then. Press B, please, civil. Yep. I mean, it might be, but I'm not sure when your push is coming.
Okay, well, I persistently got to sweep the rest of the score. England second, rest of the score.
Yeah, it would have been fun to see if I can actually win culture, or am I just dead eventually. But I do have like 600 tourism right now, so. I mean, yeah, I already have the Carolians, so. Not my first time playing Sweden, but England would come with planes. Yeah, fascism, democracy, that's for sure, but fascism on England as well.
Society of Sweden, England second, that's still what we're voting on. Pablo seems to be AFK again.
Oh yeah. I mean, it's been already like 10 turns since I went to fascism, so like, it's hard for me to count. Yeah, two of them died right away, but there's one that's just got a promotion with the Theater Square promotions already, so high hopes for that one. Go vote now, Barbos.
Okay, that's fast.
Yep, GG. Well, look at that.
I guess I'll not host any more with the secret world things. Just takes too much time.
GG, guys.
GG.
Okay.
Yeah, the secret vote kind of slows things up, especially if there's someone half AFK all the time.
I mean, there's always one or two players half AFK. So you always wait like 2-3 minutes and then you have to do it again and again and again.
Yeah, I don't know, I've had a few games where people like actually did vote pretty quickly, but yeah.
Yeah, anyway, it's late for me. I'm hungry, so maybe that's the reason. Yeah, good game.
Yep, thanks for hosting anyway.
Yeah, no, I will host again, but the secret words, people just need to pay more attention. I mean, not now. I need a break, eat something.
Right, there we go. Reported. Didn't do anything here in my stream though. I feel like saving this game. Right, it's definitely one of my better games, but I also had like crazy city states next to me. But even with crazy city states, you still have to like do the right things in order for them to work. And I think I did all the right things in this game. Very, very happy with the way I managed to play. So yeah, nothing else to say. I shall see you next time. So long.